reported torpedoed on the high seas between San Francisco and Honolulu. As Commander-in-Chief,